This afternoon, there's another public hearing for the proposed rate increases for the Thruway toll system. In December, the Thruway Authority Board of Directors authorized the start of the public process to make a toll adjustment in the next couple of years. That meeting at 4 o'clock will be streamed online. You can find links to that story at rochesterfirst.com.